part 2. Walked through the whole grocery cart at their store with this thing. It was sad. Luckily.